I think that I was quite clear when it comes to my opinion, my assessment. It's, I think you are not surprised that the EPP, it means more than 80 political parties that you have different sensitivities and also some nuances and also the different assessment when it comes to this so-called Fidesz issue. But the opinion of the majority of our political family is quite clear. There is no sufficient progress in Budapest. There is no visible changes when it comes to democratic standards and also rule of law, freedom of speech. You know what was the reason of our concerns and disappointments. And nothing has changed. It means that as long as I am a president of the European People's Party, and as long as the situation as it is now in Budapest, there is no return for Fidesz to EPP. And this is why we decided to prolong this indefinite suspension.
And next year there will be a meeting about the values, the basic values of the European People's Party. Was this especially because of the Fidesz situation?
My proposal is to organize next year the special congress. Not about Fidesz, it's about new political challenges for the EPP and also because the Fidesz issue illustrated only that today all the parties, not only EPP, all the parties, especially these traditional mainstream parties in Europe, they have some problems how to redefine their political identity because something has changed in Europe and also outside Europe. It means a new reflections and also new political initiatives, and this is why I propose to organize this special congress. But it will not be a congress about Fidesz. I think that the problem of Fidesz will be solved before this summit. This is what I feel. This is my intuition.